thinking about the days when I couldn't carry on. The time I had to face staring at those dirty walls. I knew by your grace that I'm still yet holding on. I knew you had a plan, but it was hard for me to see. The love you gave me hope and victory. In spite of my flaws, Lord, you conquered me. So here I am, giving thanks to my husband. Yes, it's you, Lord. No greater love when you died on Calvary. No greater love when you shed your blood for me. No greater love despite the flaws that you've seen. I'm forever grateful, oh Lord.